And P1 is off. This is pretty tight at the start right now, but it's like lane 5 pulling the way. That is Samara Giles of Dumbbell High School. Trying to take the lead. And crosses the line, and let's see. And they are off. And lane 3 has got the 6 points going out strong, followed by lane 4, 6 points. It's a battle between 1 and 2. That is Coleman and Quick of Woodlawn and Newtown Specialty, but taking that, he will be Black Belt of CH Flowers.